guys. This is a review of my new Arkham Zephyr preamp. For a more complete explanation of what's going on with it and the story behind it, I'll be posting a thread on talkbase.com. It'll probably say something like Arkham Zephyr tube preamp. So anyway, here it is, and I will go over the features. It's a tube preamp, gain, high boost, treble, mid boost, range, low boost, bass, bass cut, preamp out, DI out. DI out, it goes with cinematic transformer, awesome sounding. And so here the preamp is set flat. It's I think very 70s tube Ampeg sounding. Analyzer, and it provides a very flat signal, warm tube sound. Here's the high boost. It's a useful high boost. I know on my Ampegs, it's the ultra high switch is a large boost, and I end up cutting the treble back a bit. But this is right the way it should be. Here's flat. Here's the high boost. Flat. Here's the mid boost, which is kind of low mids and mid mids. It's set at about 80 hertz, really fattens the tone up, and it doesn't get muddy at all, which is very nice. But it's huge. It ups the gain a bit. Back flat. Winnipeg SVPCL and the bass call on my 70s SVT. Here's what that sounds like. So why would you want that? Well, if you're at a loud gig and your cab is farting out, or if your amp is running out of headroom, maybe you could use that switch to clean up your sound, or you could use it at home at night practicing so you don't bother your neighbors. But how I use it is the same way that I use it on the Ampegs, and that is I hit the bass cut, but then a bass boost, which you can do with these switches on here, but on the Ampegs I just boost the bass control. What that does is it cuts off the deep lows, which gets rid of mud, but it leaves in some of the low mids and lows, so you get a tight, punchier sound. You don't feel like you're missing anything, but it cleans up your tone. Here's the quickness. Put the bright switch in there. Sometimes you want something a little bit more lean and raw to cut through the mix. So that's the first part of my review of the Arkham Zephyr Tube Preamp. Tune in for the next one, where I will be checking out the knobs and turning up the gain a bit.